Been tested like Austin in LA, we golfing, can't take no more losses and we steady count. I put him in office and then get a crown. I'm drenched like a dolphin, the French is in town. Rex in, walking mass feeling I'm spurging again. Missing a crush like it's juicing again. Sticking up pussy is loosening in. How in the Houston with Travis on lit. Niggas in thirst, it ain't nobody deep. I done got rich, but I still ain't elite. Take up her 30 whenever I'm sick. Ring cost a 30, I ain't even 30. F and hold a 30, good chips in the clip. Wide body swerving, one word that's for certain. Her head game is urgent, I'm bust on the lip.
Yo, if you guys are watching this, our merch drop is live right now, so go to fullsend.com. There's probably over 400,000 people on the website. You guys have seen a ton of the shit. I'm gonna show you guys some of my favorite shit that we haven't really shown. This one's like the tracksuit. It's literally like 10 out of 10 quality. Feel the shit. You got the 3M. Dude, it's literally like better than Nike. This one's the Dart hoodie. I like this one. It's got a big, fat, sexy patch on the back. And then we got the lights. They're not hung up because this place is a shit show, but we got the Rona season light. And we got the full send light.
Ugh.
Fucking sexy. We haven't shown these at all, but these are legit full send winter jackets. Got the buttons here, right here, and then we open it up. Check the inside here, full send. Salim, come try this jacket on. So you zip this out, boys. You got this bad boy, fill it up with whatever you want. You're easily guzzing down the hills, boys. Like
this,
it's like,
this is actually really
like it's
nice.
Like the real deal.
Oh,
and
nice.
We got this winter jacket too. This is more of like
the goose.
Canada Goose type style. Fuck Canada Goose. Canada Goose zippers suck. I have one, they're terrible. See on the inside? It's real coyote fur. No one likes coyotes. Coyotes, they just fucking kill small dogs and shit and like stalk you. And once again, this is thick. Yeah, those are the sleeper items that we haven't really shown. Of course you got the jerseys. Pop them up. You got the varsity jackets. Fullsend.com. Go right now. It's like Supreme style drops. Every item you see, once it's sold out, it's never gonna be restocked.
My first wine tour.
Oh, on your birthday too, that's crazy.
Yeah, wine tour time, let's go.
Excited, you ready? What's good?
I'm excited. You get drunk, you know? Not a bad day. Yeah, third wine tour. But, you know, it's a sad day.
I know.
Tano's not here.
We're not just going in the shit guns a-blazin'. So what's the list of our logistics, Mom and Elk?
We have two military-grade, like, Mexican guards, basically. And oh, then we have five criminal lawyers.
Five?
Five.
Wow.
On standby, yeah. We have 15K cash for border.
Fuck, so. We got 15K cash because they're corrupt as fuck.
Yeah, we should be looking pretty good.
Yep, so.
You guys can behave.
We're gonna go in, we're gonna fuck up the wine tour. We're gonna drive the fuck out of there as quickly as we can. I gotta drop a steamer, man.
A border steamer?
I'm not trying to steam in Mexico. It's dust.
Steve, looking sexy.
Thanks, dude.
Great memories.
Is it smart to wear our Rolexes?
I was thinking that too.
Probably
is
not.
Is it really that sketchy? Like, I don't get it.
No wrist weight?
I didn't bring mine to Mexico, period.
Cough up the jewelry, boys.
Give it to me. God, if anyone gets taken, it's gonna be me. It's an 8-minute drive. Wine store starts at 9:30. We're about 15 to 20 minutes out from the border. Literally right over the border.
Okay, let's do it.
You boys nervous?
Honestly, nah, man. You know, in life, if shit doesn't go your way, it doesn't go your way. If we happen to be killed, we get killed.
Drive right on in. You don't stop to the Mexican border.
You just go straight through?
Yeah.
You don't even check?
No. Because what the fuck are you going to bring into Mexico, you know? We are in
Mexico.
Hey. Is that the wall?
Yeah. That is the wall.
Oh, look, Adrian, look at the guns on the right.
Oh, this guy?
Yeah, fuck. Oh, we're getting inspected. Hello.
¿Hablas español?
No.
Where are you going?
We're going to a wine tour.
Okay.
Some things might fall out of the trunk.
Out of the trunk.
But we'll open it. But just okay. Be careful when you open it. Here you go.
Holy shit, boys, we made it.
Oh,
Viva
shit.
La Mexico!
That was sketching me out. I was like, all right, we're done.
How are you?
Hello, guys.
How's it going?
Fine.
Yeah, my friend Steve's getting married. That's
who's getting going. Married?
This guy right here. To him. This is Rafiki.
What's his name?
Rafiki.
Rafiki.
Right.
He's deaf.
Okay. So who's getting married?
You? Them two. I'm the wedding planner.
Are you the wedding
yeah,
planner?
Yeah, so I'm planning the wedding. All right. And I do a bachelor like filming service.
Alright, sure.
Yeah. Do they like gays in Mexico?
What's wrong with
they like them? They're not homophobic,
no,
right?
No.
Okay.
Where's everybody coming from?
Los Angeles.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, these two are getting married here.
Oh, great.
Yeah, yeah. This is Rafiki.
Are they? Nice to meet you guys.
Wait, no, he's deaf.
Oh, okay.
Are they fairly homophobic here in Mexico or not?
No.
No? Okay.
No.
You love who you love.
Not good or bad, but it is what it is, you know?
No. That's kind of, I don't understand it, but yeah. Is it a common thing nowadays, you think, or no?
Yeah.
Really?
I'd say so in LA, right? It's probably the gay capital of the world, I'd say. They tell me it's like, they compare it to wine all the time. Like, the more you try it, the more you like it.
Could be. I have a friend who's that way, and one of my best friends is gay, and he loves to tell me.
Yeah. Like, I didn't like wine at first either. The first time I tried it, I hated it. Is it dangerous here?
In TJ?
Yeah.
I think at the moment it's still considered the most dangerous city in the world based upon the murder rate.
Can we tip in hookers or not?
Sure.
Yeah.
That works.
So last time we ended it, or first time we ended it with the bottle smash, which was not planned at all.
I don't even remember it.
Second time you did the table surf.
That was a emergency mission table surf.
I wonder what is going to end this time.
The thing is, we have no say or choice in what we do or what's on camera. We'll let the liquor choose someone and choose something to do.
Wine today.
We'll let the wine. See, the wine's in control. We have no control.
Yeah.
I need wine. I'm wearing a chin diaper. I hate it.
Hey guys.
Oh, we're good?
Where's the gayest place to take a photo, you think?
Oh, I don't know. I don't know about gay. I would think just a nice photo would probably be with this in the backdrop. No?
No, this looks gay as fuck here. You stand here.
Look happy.
He can't hear you. Here, you get him with him.
Okay.
Get in the middle. All right. Yeah, those are gay.
Cheers.
It's good. All right. We're going to go buy a bottle. Let's get this shit going. Kind of got started on the lake there. Copernicus?
Yes, it does a bit.
Okay. You like that?
Yeah. With enough pressure, would squeeze and break. Because I'm going to put this in his poop chute later. And I just don't want to like cut his asshole. Yeah.
Sorry, my English is a little.
I'm going to go like this.
No.
And I just don't want it to break.
I don't know.
So can this handle that type of pressure?
No.
It's not?
I don't know.
Okay,
no.
We'll take our chances.
Yeah.
Whoa, is that a peacock? Can you pet it?
Is bestiality illegal in Mexico?
What was that?
Is bestiality illegal in Mexico?
Having pets? I mean, those kind of
intercourse with animals.
No, it's not illegal.
Oh.
Wow.
Just don't want to break the law while I'm here.
Do you guys want to finish your tasting? Or?
Sure, yeah. Here, you need to learn how to pour wine. Learn to pour. Here, hey. Hey.
No?
Pour. Because he's deaf, he likes to be stupid sometimes too.
No.
So he's got to learn.
Yeah, let me try.
What are you doing? Give me that. Give me that.
You don't want the stem to touch the edge of the glass.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Yeah, it's very smooth.
It's a good one.
It goes down quick. The thing about this video is that the filmers got a fucking guzz too, because we all got to be ballsy.
This is the craziest guy in the group.
Austin, before you do that, pound your glass. There you go.
There you go.
How are you feeling?
Buzzing.
Cheers.
Two
have one more.
I'm a fucking goddamn fucking bumblebee right now.
Have one more.
Can you grab it by the pussy, please?
No.
I'm not allowed.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Albahaca, menta.
Good.
Yo, it's so funny seeing him fucked up.
I'm not that fucked.
Huh? Yeah, you just look fucked up, though.
Do I? You look fucked up, bud.
I'm good.
Alright, let's chug it. No!
What the fuck?
Man.
No, yeah, a little bit.
Right now.
You just said.
Is there a shitter on this vehicle?
No.
I got a shit, yeah.
Like now?
I can hold it.
Can you hold it?
Yeah.
Well, like we're on 5-7 minutes?
Yeah, I'd probably make it 5-7.
Yeah. Wine stop number two.
Tell
feels like the day's over, but it's literally not even, it's only one third done.
Steve, show me your mask.
What's the density of this wine?
The density?
Yeah.
What do you mean with density?
Like how like thick in the region is the ground?
Because
I see all the vineyards are running perpendicular.
Yeah, well we have
vineyards, it's a...
Let me see, it probably says in the bottle.
It says right here. It says, well, it doesn't say on this one. It says on the label, but on this one it doesn't say.
Yeah, perpendicular, actually. Cheers. I just gotta take that down.
Fuck me.
Maybe I'm not putting things.
Get arrested.
Stop. Drink.
Stop stressing.
Hi.
Really? Oh my god. He's gushing their wine.
He's deaf, but he wants a picture with you guys. Can you get a photo with you guys?
Yes.
He's getting married next weekend.
Really?
Yes. Yay. All the ladies.
Yes!
You're gonna get married.
You're
gonna get married.
Oh, yeah. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Perfect.
Perfect.
I'm sorry, guys. Is he bothering you? I'm sorry. What the fuck are you doing?
No, it's okay.
What's wrong with you?
No, it's okay.
Let's go. I'm sorry, guys.
No, that's okay.
No, that's okay.
Hey, listen. I'm telling you guys, we're not gonna do the hitting each other anymore.
You gotta stop acting like that.
Well, listen. We're not gonna do it.
Hey.
Right?
I'll tell him.
Listen, it's not just that. It's you hitting him.
I'll tell him. He won't do it again.
Okay, hey. But you also need to not hit him again.
He said he won't do it again.
I'm talking to you as well.
Me?
I'm not going to ask you again.
I got him. He won't act up.
Mexico!
We gotta get out of here.
We gotta go.
Holy.
Done, that's it?
We're not done.
That wasn't enough. Where's the cash?
I wanted this one.
Pan him off. It's Mexico.
Hey, sister, you're the best. Thank you so much.
Let's go. Wait, where's the wine bottle?
No! Steve!
Red! Hey David, I talked to Rafiki. He's not gonna act up anymore.
You already said that to me.
I just wanna take them to one more spot.
I don't want the same thing happening that happened at the last winery.
No. Not at all.
You say that with confidence, but I hope you understand this is Mexico. Things work differently down here, man.
Yeah.
I don't hear anything. Do we understand each other?
Or? Yeah. No, I already talked to him, that's why.
I'm telling you, at some point it's out of my hands, and it is what it is.
Oh, we need a mask. Do you have any extra? Do you have a mask? Thank you. I can't get it open. Can you open it for me?
No.
All right, let's go ahead. Where do we go?
That's a mess.
Oh, it's right. He's deaf.
I'm sorry, but
it's empty.
No, he's not John.
We're good. Can we just get a table? I'll handle it. Follow me.
Follow me. When the people is too much drink.
No, he's not drunk. It's his wedding though.
Yes.
It's a gay wedding.
We just want to sit down to eat.
It's fine. But
no, we're not trying to cause any trouble.
It's just that you're very drunk.
No, they're not drunk.
Very drunk.
They're getting married.
Yeah, that's fine.
Yes, it's not possible. Take a. No, it's okay.
He's not the guy, brother. I'm a wedding planner. I brought them all the way to Mexico. He's okay.
What do you want?
We just
want to
take a picture.
No, it's not possible, bro.
We'll be good. We'll be well behaved. I thought Mexico was the place to be. I want to sit down with the couple at a table.
No, it's not necessary, bro.
It's necessary.
No, it's not necessary.
It's necessary.
Bro, hey, it's not necessary.
Hey.
Wait.
Hey. Yeah, we don't want your money.
Not necessary, bro.
Well, you left 100 in there.
If the lady tell me it's okay, no problem.
Is it? Yeah. Men rule the world.
Yeah.
Girls think they're gonna like eventually elevate. They're not.
Give me 2 minutes.
It's never gonna be equality. Give me a table.
He's shaking.
Got me. I'll see you on the grass. Who's she calling?
Oh, is that the...
She calling the cops?
No.
Kind of looks like it.
Is she?
Don't worry. It's gonna be all right.
She's not calling the cops, right?
No. Oh. One thing. It's possible. Come in. Take it easy, okay?
Yeah, absolutely.
Okay?
Take it easy.
Okay.
You guys got cheese?
One table?
Yeah, that's
one
good.
Cheeseburger? One,
yeah.
One bottle of champagne?
Yeah, sure.
Hey, congratulations, bro.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Buddy.
Hey, buddy.
Congratulations.
He's deaf.
Oh, sorry, bro. Sorry about
that. Hey, wait, let me tell him. He says you're hot. He wants to know if you can give him a hug. Give him a hug.
He's gay.
Take it
easy, bro.
Sit the fuck down. Hey.
Hey, bro.
Sorry, cheat on me.
Hey,
take it easy, bro.
Sit
the fuck down.
Hey, bro.
Sit down beside your husband.
Take it easy, bro.
We're finding our friend. They're over there.
Oh, right there in the red.
Take a seat.
Right to your left.
No, the guy's smoking. He's gonna kill us.
How you doing?
What are you celebrating?
We're getting married.
Oh, you are?
Cousin, let's go. We gotta go. Where are the cars? Where the fucking cars?
Hey, police is coming. Hey, hermano.
We're good.
You gotta drive us home.
What the fuck, man?
Stop.
What is this?
You fuckers
don't want to end up in jail. I promise you that.
Okay. How much?
$225.
Total? Give me $300.
No, take it.
All right, let's get the fuck.
One more winery?
Never gonna happen. I know these fucking people. You told me it wasn't gonna happen again.
No, it won't. I promise. He won't do it. I promise.
Come on. You told me it the last time.
I promise.
Chill. Yo, shout out.
Don't fucking come
out. Yo, shout out. Get in. Get the fuck in.
Get in.
Go. Out? Go. Yeah. We need to get the fuck out of Mexico, bro. I think we should just go straight to the border, no stops.
He said it's 2 hours to the border right now.
It's 2 hours to the border. We gotta cut, because this is fucked. Steiny.
Yo, bro, what's up?
Shit went down at the wine tour in Mexico. We need a jet out of Tijuana.
Out of Tijuana to Vegas?
8:30 to Vegas. Like, seriously.
Okay.
Steve went through a table. We're fucking covered in wine. Easy. How do I get to Canada? We're walking to the jet right now.
We are gonna go through the walking border. Wait, he said through the stop sign.
Why do I feel like this is the wrong way?
Yeah, it's not the right way, that's why. We're late as fuck. Boys are fucking zombies.
Oh, there
he is. Hey, hey, hey!
What? Tell me you just dropped your passport.
You dropped my passport.
$1,000.
You gave her $1,000?
Yeah, I gave her $1,000. She didn't even care.
They're following me.
Stop following me.
Alto! Alto!
I'm running away from you! I'm running!
No, boy!
Let's get the fuck out of here.
Stop! Stop! Stop following me!
Single leg. Vegas, baby! I think it's a black Suburban. Joe?
Yeah.
How's it going?
Yeah.
We got a flight to make. Jump in, boys.
You all have IDs?
Yes.
And Kyle?
Yep, that's
good. We got Jordan. Oh, Salim, okay, I got you. Okay, Adrian?
We're here.
Austin is.
Boys, let's get the fuck out of here. All right, we're fleeing Mexico. The wine tour got a little bit out of hand. It's not safe here anymore.
The drop is live right now. Go to the site. Pick what you guys want.
That's my line. Some.
Well, I don't know what do you want me to do?
That's my fucking line. I always say the merch is live.
Oh, they say
the merch is live. Go to the site. You guys know it sells out in fucking seconds. I'm sauced.
$3,000.
Good, fellas.
What's going on,
baby?
Man.
Wine tour is a success. God. We made it back safe.
Yeah.
We are in Vegas. We're at the best spot, the fucking Red Rock Hotel. This place is insane. It's merch drop time right now.
Oh, eating up.
We're so last minute. If you guys are watching this, we probably filmed it like 30 minutes ago. It's Monday right now. The drop is in 30 minutes and there's 12,700 people on the site just fucking chilling. They're beating their dicks to the drop. It's so fire.
I think this is the sexiest drop of all time, and for us to pull off the UFC collab, which UFC has never fucking collabed with anyone in their fucking lifetime of UFC, it's an honor.
Stop what the fuck you're doing right now. Click the link in the description, fullsend.com. Cop something. There's fucking jerseys, jackets.
Sweatshirts. I love the sweatshirts.
But yeah, boys, we are all heading home for Christmas. You know, me and Jesse, when we go back to Canada, the fucking bullshit Justin Trudeau laws, we gotta quarantine for 14 days, which is fucking crazy. So we're going home to Canada for the whole month of December. Next up, we're announcing it right now, 2021. Nelk is going to South America.
Brazil, to be exact, right?
Brazil is the first stop, yeah. But we're doing South America. So cue the comments, Nelk's gonna die, blah, blah, blah. We're going to South America, first stop Brazil, December 29th. Subscribe, no one's doing the fucking numbers they're doing. Kylie Jenner's website, she does like 130,000 people live on her site. We do 300,000 no matter what. We have the strongest fan base on the internet, thanks to you guys. It's crazy how far we've come, man. So this is crazy, it's a big day.
You guys are the best.
Easy, let's go.
Bitches from rags. I just believe in myself and somehow I made it out the block. I hit the road. I spend a 20 clip minimum every time I want to shop. High on my mind, I might just go buy another pair of some shit I already got. I'm getting bags and right in the middle of quarantine, made 10 million on the dot. Rico and pants, my right pocket full of them Zans. I know that I said I would stop. Man, with the plan, I told them just follow my lead and I took my whole team to the top.